There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is carnal, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
Belly to belly.
And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
She's taking things to ringside. And back in the ring we go.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Ouch.
She did her homework there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in? A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the
from the middle rope. She comes up empty.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Oh, knee to the face.
Slam!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Answering back.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man.
And one more for good measure.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She can handle it. She has to. She's trapped in the cell.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Evades the attack. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Hey! She manages to get control. Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Foot to the gut.
She avoids the attack completely.
Stiff headbutt. Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
And into the count.
There's two.
Gets the shoulder up.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Made her pay for her mistake.
She walks away with a big win.
This one felt special for